What a beautiful flower. Ready and ripe. I'm going to very gently try to be like a bee or that butterfly, just so that I can have some zucchini.